One of the things that we like to check for in our roof maintenance program are backed out nails or pop nails. This is a prime example of what we look for. Lifted shingles where nails are backing out cause a risk because you could get wind-driven rain in here and could cause a leak in your roof system. We remove the nail, set a new nail, and reseal that shingle. So there's no more issues, and this is what maintenance is for.